On the day I left to go to Thailand, I was in the operating theatre and I had a call from Rick Stanton, the British lead diver, and he asked if I could come over and consider sedating the children to get them out of the cave. I was pretty horrified at that idea, to be honest, and I didn't think it was possible, but I did agree to come over and give them a hand. And Rick said to me, and something that has really made me stop and think, that he said, "You know, Harry, if you come over, it's likely that you're going to swim to the end of the cave, you're going to look at these kids and see their beautiful smiling faces, and then probably you're going to swim away and leave them to die." So it was pretty sobering to hear that from Rick, and it actually made me second guess myself and wonder whether I really should be going over. The next day we were diving in the cave. We saw these kids with their own eyes, and I can't tell you how amazing they were, how resilient they looked, how much they were still smiling and walking around. For a completely disparate group of international people to come together with the goal of saving the lives of 12 children and their coach, who they'd never met before, didn't know anything about, that tells me that the spirit of humanity is really still alive out there, and we just have to navigate our way through all the badness and find the good stuff that's still there in mankind.